for now assistant Blues coach Craig Berube when he was head coach in Chicago. Here comes Crosby moving in. Got it to score! Crosby to Guentzel.
Not taken off from where they left off last postseason. Crosby and Guentzel. Great job on the board by Connor Sheary. You see how strong he is against Alex Pietrangelo. The stretch pass to Crosby, saucered over, elevated, and then Jake Guentzel takes it and just whips it right by the goaltender Carter Hutton. But what a job. Look at Crosby. Prime form. Beautiful pass, and Guentzel makes no mistake.